As a structural designer, you often find yourself working with colleagues and customers spread across multiple locations around the globe. This makes collaborating challenging at times. With Esko's ArtiosCAD Enterprise and WebCenter, you can effectively manage all of the information, assets, people, and processes involved in packaging design and store everything in one central location. In this short sequence, we'll show you how every stakeholder can be equally involved in the design process with a collaborative web-accessible database. Let's first log in as a structural designer into the ArtiosCAD Enterprise web server. When opening the browser, I have access to all of the projects that I already manage or that I've been invited to. For this video, I will create a new project. I choose a project template and enter information like a description, the customer whom I'm working for, and relevant data. ArtiosCAD Enterprise instantly creates a project that automatically lists folders for all related stakeholders in the process, including the graphic designers. Now the actual designing can start. I run a folding carton box standard and add all relevant information to the design, like bleeds and artwork panels. I save my completed structural design into the project I've just created so it can be shared with all other stakeholders. Now the graphic designer can get to work, from whatever location he is working from, using whatever kind of machine or operating system. I'll play that part for now. In the graphics editor, I can connect to the project via WebCenter using my login credentials as a graphic designer. When I enter the project, I can only see two folders, the CAD folder and the graphics folder. Being the graphic designer, these permissions are all I need. From WebCenter, I can open the ArtiosCAD design. No need to email files back and forth or retrieve them on a shared network drive somewhere. Notice that all of the ArtiosCAD layers are maintained. Once the graphics are placed on top of the die line, our artwork is ready. Now I can upload the result as a normalized PDF to the project in WebCenter and make it accessible to all of the stakeholders. Now I'm the structural designer again. I can see the graphic design has been added. Opening the PDF in ArtiosCAD Enterprise automatically combines the structural design with the artwork in complete registration as the graphic designer intended. This allows me to generate a 3D view and create a 3D mockup, which I add to the rendering folder of the project. The customer has access to this folder, where he can comment upon or approve the design proposal. ArtiosCAD Enterprise is powered by Esko's WebCenter technology. This allows you to upgrade your configuration with additional WebCenter features like task management and lifecycle management. So you see, Esko's ArtiosCAD Enterprise is the collaboration structural design solution that expands the horizons of packaging professionals. This way of working saves a considerable amount of time and speeds up the design and the approval process.